Hello viewers, welcome to another video of this channel. In this video, I'm demonstrating the WannaCry ransomware. And what is a ransomware? A ransomware is basically a computer virus that encrypts your data, and in order to decrypt them, you will have to pay ransom. So here's my data, one MP3 file, one JPG file, one rich text document file, and one text document file. So let's install the virus. Okay, the virus created random files. My files are still visible. Let's try to open the image. My image is not opening. Maybe because of the virus. Who knows? Oops, your important files are encrypted. If you see this text, blah 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 blah, please find an application file name wannacryptor.exe, blah blah blah. Okay, here's the Wannacryptor file application or application file. Here's a timer ticking. Payment will be raised on 5/1/2019. And your files will be lost on 5/5/2019. Okay, thanks for letting me know. And here's a user manual. Oops, your files been encrypted. What happened to my files? Your computer files are encrypted. Oh, important files are encrypted. Can I recover my files? Yes, sure. How do I pay? Payment is accepted in Bitcoin only. Okay, thanks again. Let's check if they're really encrypted or not. Yep, my image is pretty much encrypted. Let's try to open it with Notepad. Okay, my image turned into a gibberish pile of code. And okay, this is the actual user manual. What's wrong with my files? Oops, your important files are encrypted. It means you will not be able to access them anymore until they are decrypted. What do I do? First, you need to pay service fees. Please send $300 worth of Bitcoin to this Bitcoin address. Okay. How can I trust? Don't worry about decryption. We'll decrypt your files surely because nobody will trust us if we cheat users. Sounds legit. If you need our assistance, send a message by clicking contact us on the decryptor window. Okay. I will try to contact. Hey dude, what's up? Oops. The decryptor application is not responding and it's just crashed. So there's no way to pay the ransom now. Okay, he's back again. So guys, this was the famous ransomware WannaCry. Sadly, there is no alternative way to decrypt your files, but you can easily remove WannaCry from your computer. And in my next video, I'll show you the process. And this was it guys. If you liked the video, then please give a thumbs up. And if you like this kind of content, then please subscribe. And last of all, thanks for watching.